Hi, my name is Joey Donald. I work for Komatsu America. I'm a demo training instructor, and I'm also a technical support rep for Eastern Canada. Today we're here to talk about the new 845 forwarder. It's new for its class. It's a 12 metric ton capacity. The engine's 188 horsepower, so it's about a 36,000 pound machine. This machine has the Comfort bogey. It's a portal design, high ground clearance. It's got a 26 inch ground clearance, front and back. And the Comfort Ride bogey is also very good for climbing. And it holds a down pressure as you're climbing, so the bogey doesn't stand up. You have full contact to the terrain at all times. The cab is very spacious. The crane is a new 105F. It's a very strong and well-proportioned crane. Very smooth controls. It's a maxi control, just like we were using our harvester, is what controls the crane and the base machine. Grapple is a G36. We use this as a standard option for this size machine, especially in 100 inch wood. The grapple also has a Protec link that's between the boom tip and the grapple itself, so there's no exposed hoses. The hoses are tucked in into the center. It's got a new flex headboard that's able to take impact from the log when brought into the headboard, keep it from cracking. So it's basically got a shock absorber. The hood goes forward over the engine compartment for easy access. Cab jacks over. It's an electric jack that jacks the cab to the side. It's got very good accessibility for service and maintenance. By the back window, there's an easy access door there for getting at the hydraulic valve. The new window design layout, they're a little wider, narrow cab posts, and they also are a lot lower than the previous models as well, so you can see out your window to see any objects or obstacles that you need to go around. You got a good straight line visibility to the back bunk when loading and looking in the forward direction as well. The seat is a very comfortable seat. It's got air ride suspension. It's got a heater in the seat. When your air conditioning is on, it circulates the cool air from the cab through your seat. It uses 14 LED lights. The lighting at night is very, very good. It has maxi control. The joysticks are called mini levers. Everything is on the consoles around the joystick. There's very little movement of the fingers. Everything is very close. Overall, we feel the 845 is superior for its class, and it's a great addition to the Komatsu forwarder family.